Cole Stanley, and I married into the Caldwell family almost 10 years ago, so I was trying to calculate in my head. It'll be 10 years on October 6th, and then I decided not to do math, so I didn't want to give the dates, but it was pretty cool marrying this family. Expect a little laughter, at least. But I was thinking about, I don't have notes like, thank you. I don't have notes like Dr. Caldwell and not quite as elegant as he is. However, I've been thinking about this a lot, and when I married into this family, I don't have a biological brother. And when I married into this family, just about 10 years ago to the day, Tommy stood up at my rehearsal dinner, and he said, "Now I have a brother." And that really hit me because I didn't, and we both now did. And then to further that point, Jason came into my life, and he married Elizabeth, and I consider him my brother as well. So I've been very fortunate for the past 10 years to be two brothers. And it's one thing to go through life with brothers and experiences and that, but with Tom specific, I've noticed and I've been through every emotion he's ever had with him. And it's from complete frustration up on Mount Rainier when I look at him and he pulls his water bottle out of his jacket and we're just below the summit and it's frozen solid. And I've never seen Tommy, pardon my kid's ears, but I've never seen Tommy so mad, just pissed off and angry. And I speak to him for a second and he's gone. I mean, he's absolutely, that emotion has passed. And it's always been Tommy. Very congenial and calm and just a good soul. And then I've seen him scared on different climbs that we've been on, both in Patagonia, Rocky Mountain National Park, El Dorado, or on Rainier, different places like that. He's always held us together. But the one thing I've never noticed until recently is this pure happiness that he's really exuded from himself. And it's been noticed by my wife and I, Laura, and she calls me and she says, "Tommy left a message. And he sounded so happy." And it just made me feel good, it made Laura feel good, and I think it should make Emily feel good. And to fast forward all those stories, and that phone call.
Time's up.
When Tommy, happy as can be, was talking about somebody he met at a softball game in Grand County, and I was like, a softball game? I thought in Grand County all the good women were taken. And Tommy's like, "Oh no." It was awesome. And we started talking, and you know, and we all know the story here, and that's why we're here. So from there, I got to know Emily. And her coolness, and she really wanted to tell Esti, and she's still mine. So excited about that. But to ski with them, to climb with them, to hike with them, and to know them is something really special that everybody here should hold dear to their heart. So with that, let my drink way over there. Cheers to that, and thank you guys for one thing.
To bear, we'll get there.
He ain't heavy. He's my brother.